Okay, this is the cello part for Irish washerwoman jig. All right, it's a 6/8, so we have to make sure we feel one and the two and the one and the two and duck a duck 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 duck. So I'm going to start right at the beginning, and I'm going to do all the repeats. So I'll try to pay attention, and I'll try to tell you where we are in the song. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.